The city of New Sharon near Pella is sending a fire department rescue team to Florida. They leave for Fort Myers tomorrow. Their mission is to help fellow firefighters whose homes have been damaged by the storm.
You're trying to move debris. You're by yourself. You're overwhelmed. And so being able to walk up to someone and say, hey, we're here to help you. That's what it's all about.
The seven New Sharon fire rescue workers plan on staying in Fort Myers for about 10 days.